brain is warmer than the others.
Blubby, haven't seen you in a while. What you up to? Another way.
Brain. Three cheers for Brain! Every cell in Mill's brain is dedicated to the ladies.
Yeah. All right. That's the first time I've actually seen him try to balance himself.
This is your last warning. Go back down right now, or you'll be very, very sorry.
These brains are worthless, Shiggle. Just like the one in your head.
No, they're nice. They're nice brains, Dr. Lobato. Really?
They're too nice. They won't fight. I need killers. I need angry brains. I squeeze them, I poke them, I twist them. What do I have to do to make them fight? Maybe I should try my drill.
I'm not gonna bring you any more brains if you're gonna be so mean to them.
No matter what I do?
No matter what?
Not even if I...
No, don't!
Not even if I cook you a little...
Doctor, no!
A little turtle soup?
Please, Dr. Lobato, no!
A nice hot turtle soup. Nothing better on a cold night like this than some boiling hot soup.
You leave Mr. Pokey alone!
Oh, okay. You sure?
No! I mean...
All right, all right. Oh, why don't I just go ahead and heat you up a cup? It's made of turtles! Turtles that you love! Isn't that right, Mr. Pokilo? Okay. Well, maybe I'll just make some for myself. Bring me a good brain, Shiga, or Mr. Pokilo becomes Mr. Smokilo. Smoky Loaf. When you're a dentist, you have to learn to have a sense of humor, you know. It helps to calm the patients down.
It's true. Very true.
For as a deranged lunatic.
I know. I hate him. But if I don't do what he says, he'll
cook your little turtle from the inside out. Shigor, hostage situations like this are always extremely delicate. I'll have to extract Mr. Pokilope from his prison using my psychic powers. After which, this Lobato character should be fairly trivial to neutralize.
Yes, because once we get Mr. Pokilope back, he'll tell us what to do.
Sasha, Mia, Lily,
Raph, you came.
Of course I did. We gotta get you out of here.
Look, the coach must have lured Sasha and Mia here on official Psychonauts business and then ambushed them with sneezing powder. They're completely brainless.
I know. I saw their brains downstairs. Listen, first things first. I was thinking about what you said about us making out.
Yeah?
Oh, man. I'm so glad he showed up. I was just starting to feel slightly less phlegmy. Wait. He didn't just hear.
Ah! Get away from me. Stop reading my mind. Go rebrain Sasha and Mia so they can help us break this lock.
Excitement! Installing thrills! This is the game!
Here, everything's gonna be all right. Now, here's what we're gonna do.
Okay.
That's what you always say, Shigor.
No, this one is really special. It's a fighter.
No, just leave it there. And I'll get to it right after I'm done with this experiment.
Don't worry, baby. Just make sure I get put in that old tank, and Daddy will take care of business.
I can't watch!
Excellent. There it is. Good work, Shigor. Now all we have to do is get it in the brain tank somehow.
By the way, that's the turtle's brain.
Careful there now. It's time to make the soup.
That's a very advanced procedure. How did you know how to do it?
Well, I've studied it a little. But Shigor here knows more about handling brains than anyone I've ever met.
Really? You know, I've been thinking about getting a lab assistant.
Shigor, darling, do you know where all of the other children's brains are?
Well, if you can lead us to them, we can bring them back to their owners immediately.
Ahem!
Immediately after we break young Miss Zanotto here out of her restraints.
Finally! If that thing gave me a cowlick, Coach Oleander's gonna burn.
At least he never got inside your brain. It's going to take me weeks to get my rhythm back.
Rasputin, you have surprised us yet again. I cannot thank you enough for what you've done.
Hey, all in a day's work for a psychonaut.
Well, psy cadet, you mean.
Hey, the psychonauts should be so lucky to get someone like Raz. The brain he's got in there
is one in a million. Thanks to all of you for bringing it straight to my door.
Oleander.
You! You took all my friends' brains. You turned an innocent fish into a giant monster. You stole all the teachers, derailing my education. And you kidnapped my girlfriend.
Rasputin, this fight is too big for you.
Back home, I had to clean up after the elephants. So trust me, I know how to take care of this ugly little pile of...
Kids, let the grown-ups handle this.
You tall people!
Sasha!
We get to kill him too!
Well, it's official. The genius is back. Time to go get ready for my Garrity show. Uh-oh. This looks bad. Ah, well, that's good. Someone must have turned off the gas long ago.
Oh, here's what my poor flowers need. A little water.
Oh, no. I spilled all my turpentine and acetone.
Boyd, long time no see.
Oh, Mr. Orderly, I did not see you there. I was just taking a little therapeutic walk in the moonlight.
Relax, the asylum's closed. We can all go home.
Leave? Here?
Yeah, this place is for crazy people. And I don't know about you, but I ain't crazy no more.
I have to tell you, I'm feeling pretty good.
You know, maybe it is time for us all to move on.
What do you think, Boyd? You ready to blow this popsicle stand?
The milkman has completed his route. You guys want to split a cab?
And the crib wasn't even that clean. I mean, what do I have to do to get those guys to take me seriously?
When are you going to shut up and kiss me?
I can hear that.
I know.
Surrender!
Never!
The Psychonauts have a word for people who turn on their own.
Ha! I don't need the Psychonauts anymore. I'm making my own army. Got a word for that?
Yeah. Gesundheit!
Huh?
Wow.
That was my fight. I was ready for that one.
Always in such a rush, Rasputin. It takes years before you're ready for combat of that magnitude.
Well, you'd be surprised, Nine. This one's been acing all my extra credit exams.
I beat the coach once already, and I can do it again.
Darling, that was just a remote projection of the coach. He wasn't as strong as he would be if he were to appear in the real world.
TV? TV?
Where's his brain?
Oh, probably stuck in one of his plans to take over the world somewhere.
And they are right.
Hey, how's the weather down there? Ah, finally. Alone at last, eh, Rasputin?
Glad you're finally picking on someone your own size.
Yes, I've been dying for a chance to pick your brain!
Two can play that game.
Yeah, but only one can win.
Watch it!
Super! Sneezing! Powder! Ugh! Try not to sneeze! Have to hold it in!
TV! Oh, this is just great! Now what am I going to do? Have to think. Like I got a choice. Can't get a good grip.
Yeah, if you think that's weird, you haven't seen anything, Blubby.
Oh, hi. My name's Morso Oleander, but you can call me Mori or Oli.
Coach Oleander? What are you doing in my mind?
How did you get in my happy meadow? Nobody's supposed to know about it. You didn't tell my dad about it, did you? Oh, that's him! Oh no! Come on, little bunny! We'll be safe in here!
I remember from my childhood was definitely not made of meat. The last time I checked.
No! No! Little bunny, don't go in there! That's a bad place! That's a bad place for bunnies!
Old man was a butcher. It looks like your childhood memories of the circus got all mixed up with his childhood memories of his dad's butcher shop.
My memories were bad enough. This is just gross. Uh-oh.
You'd better keep that kid out of trouble. With your brains all scrambled like this, what happens to him happens to you.
Thank you.
All right, to the final boss.
Help! Help! You've got to help me protect the bunnies!
Hey, hey, little Oli. It's okay. Those monsters are gone now. The bunnies are safe. We're all safe.
No, it's not safe. He's coming!
Who's coming?
My dad.
Your dad? The butcher?
He says little bunnies are good for nothing. Nothing but food!
Here, little bunnies. Don't run, or else Daddy's gonna kill you.
don't run, or else Daddy's gonna kill you.
What's going on here? What have you done to our circus?
Dad!
Polluted. Perverted. This looks like the work of mentalists.
I can explain.
Have you been associating with psychics?
Dad, I...
Psychics. Fortune tellers. They killed your grandfather. They cursed our entire family to die in water.
Yes, but...
Including you, Rasputin. And me. But I'm going to live. You know why? Because I'm still an acrobat. Let's see if you are. What's it going to be, son? Die in the water? Or show me what you got?
Here, you're watching!
Now you can't leave. cheated!
No! I used the acrobatics you taught me!
Don't lie to me!
He didn't use psychic abilities.
You crystal ball readers always cheat! You're no son of mine.
Ollie, are you okay? Where's your dad?
He's over there, talking to your dad.
He did what?
Uh-oh.
Somebody's going to get grounded!
Make that ground.
No, you can't really catch those.
Watch it! It's just taste.
See, your skull is as hard to penetrate as ever.
Dad!
What is your brain doing out here in this tank with this other brain? And who are all these unconscious people? What have you gotten yourself involved with, psychics? He's been cavorting with filthy, cheating psychics! Is that really how I look in your mind? Man, do I hate psychics! And seeing my son happy. I don't hate psychics. I used my psychic connection with you to find you and to project myself into your mind.
But how can you hate me for being psychic if you're psychic too?
Son, I could never hate you. I only wanted you to be happy, Rasputin. And safe. Our family has many enemies. A lot more hair than that. Now, son, we have to carefully unweave your psyche from that other brain. We don't want anything bad to happen while your mind is in this tangled state. The damage could be permanent. Unweave? Detangle? Never! I like it this way. I mean, look at how huge I am! And I think I can juggle now! This is your mind, so you are the strong one here. But I'm about to give you my son. You must take care of it, because it's everything I've got.
Bye.
bunnies. No, no meat.
Shh, no more. No more meat. Look.
There you go. Good little bunny. Hey, thanks for helping me save the bunnies. And for talking to my dad.
No problem, little Oli.
Bye-bye. Wave goodbye, Mr. Bun.
Where's he going?
We're separating the brains now, Rasputin. He'll be fine. Let's go inside.
Man, I can't wait to tell you about all the messed up stuff that happened.
Oh, I know a lot of it. While you were out, I poked around a bit. Tell me about this Lily person.
Hey!
And so, that brings us to the end. Where, as you can clearly see, the personal demons causing my negative behavior have all been eradicated, leaving me sane once again. This is also corroborated in CAT scan number 3 on page 59 of your handouts. On a personal note, I would just like to reiterate how extremely, extremely sorry I am for stealing all of your brains and trying to take over the world. Mistakes have been made. But this camp is all about education. And I know I, for one, learned plenty. Thanks to that guy right there. Come on up here, Raz.
We endeavor to build strong minds here, with the power to lift things, to see things, to burn things. But it's a special quality of your heart, not your mind, that truly makes a great psychonaut. This young man has it. We did not give it to him. He got it from someone else, long before he came here. But we can give him this, to honor his mind, his courage, and his heart. Son, we do not normally ask this of someone so young, but it is obvious to us all that you are not average. Will you join us, Rasputin? Will you be a psychonaut?
Perfectly clear about this. That was the best summer of my whole entire life.
Hey, the summer's not over yet. We can hang out for a couple of weeks still.
My family's out on the East Coast. Where's yours?
They move around a lot.
Well, you'd better go. Your dad's waiting for you.
Well...
Bye.
Children, it's an emergency. There's been another kidnapping.
I was here the whole time. You saw me.
No, this time we know who it is, and that's what scares us.
Who was kidnapped?
Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts.
Dad!
Sir, can you teleport this many of us back to headquarters?
Huh? What? Hey, what are you people doing in my kitchen? Now get!
Guess we're taking the jet.
Don't worry about your dad, darling. We'll get him back.
Yes, after all, we'll have Rasputin helping us.
I'm going?
Now, how could we do this without our anti-kidnapping specialist?
I've taught you everything I can, son. Now, you go show them. Show them all.
Let's go.